It is a shark. The shark is leaving.
So we are on the road to, where are we going today, boys?
To the zoo.
Next stop, the zoo.
We're going to the Alexandria Zoo.
Which species holds the spot as the world?
Dumbo!
If that bites you, you die. Oh. You know that? Very, very dangerous.
Happy Memorial Weekend, everybody. I hope everybody is enjoying themselves, spending time with all of their loved ones. Today, we are on our way to the Alexandria Zoo to go see some animals. Are you excited? What do you want to see, Branton?
Elephant.
You want to see an elephant?
Yeah.
Is that your favorite animal at the zoo? Is that your favorite animal at the zoo, Brantley? A tiger and a zebra? So we want to see a tiger, an elephant, and a zebra. That is our goal. To show Brixton. Because he's never seen any of these animals before.
Well, he's asleep. How are we
going to
wake him up this time?
When we get there, he'll be awake. No worries. We gotta make a couple stops first before we get there. Like, we gotta go get Brixton a hat and me another card for my camera. And then we also gotta get something to eat before we go.
I gotta get something to eat while we go
there. Yes. But we're on our way.
I love you. I love you. Love you, Brantley. Way back there. I can't touch you. You're way too far back there. Are you excited? Are you excited?
Yeah, I mean, I normally would, man. Just yourself or whatever.
Are you hiding?
Hi, baby boy.
Where's that? Look right there in the corner. You see him?
Yeah.
Right there? Your what? What's up? Careful, Bobo.
Hey!
Can we go under the other part?
Hey! Oh, I can't reach that paw down.
You see some animals?
Get that stick and I'll get it. Can we get the stick? Pick up.
Get it to me. Okay, that looks like me.
No, don't worry about it. It's too much trouble.
All right, ready, set, go.
Let's go look at some
rocks.
Yeah.
He scared you?
It killed me.
It scared you too? A squirrel.
Yeah, part is it there.
Did you see it, Mommy?
I did.
He's not part of the zoo, man.
He's visiting like we are, right?
Yeah.
Daddy, where's the crocodile?
That's it. Oh, whoa, right here, Brantley.
Come here.
I didn't know there was an American crocodile.
Where was it?
Right there on the ground.
You know what I mean?
How?
Can you grab his tail?
No. I would never want to call it down. I never want to call it down.
It's going to get too hot.
Say cheese. So say cheese and crackers and animals.
Hi. Hello. Bye bye.
Oh my goodness.
What?
Oh, that's his foot. I thought that was like something stuck in his feathers. Ooh, he says, get away from me. Where his legs at, I thought it was like a snake or something like stuck in his feathers. Let's go. Let's go.
Don't push me off. Don't push me off.
She's an animal.
She's an animal. Don't say what I said. You copied me.
Don't. He's a big brother. You set the example. He's going to copy no matter what. So set a good one. Whoa, sir.
She's an animal.
Say
she's
animal crackers.
A tiger.
She's an elephant.
She's a tiger.
Hey. Can we go find some other animals now?
I'm tired.
Are you having fun? Are you having fun?
Yep. Yep. Sure enough.
Not an alligator.
The alligator. Look at that.
No, that's a crocodile.
That's
the difference between a crocodile and an
alligator.
Like,
it's moving.
You know what the difference is between a crocodile and an alligator?
Yeah.
They look like that, but they're a little bit smaller in body.
Oh. That's
the
alligator?
No, that's a baby crocodile.
Ooh. Are you scared? Are you scared? Are you scared?
Hello, right there, bro. Oh, I bet there's a cobra right here. Yep, look at that monster. Look, that is a very dangerous snake right there.
Where? On the floor?
Yeah, it's a viper. You know, water moccasins are vipers too, though. Bite fatal. What? Very aggressive. 2-inch fangs. He's got horns on him, Brantley. Look, he's got horns on his head. If that bites you, you die.
Oh.
You know that? Very, very dangerous.
He's in like jungles.
Don't say that. We're not leaving him. Come here, baby.
Get in the truck.
Get in the truck?
Yeah.
Here we go.
We need to go to the zoo.
Okay, let's go to the zoo. Come on.
Yeah, sure. It's just take hair.
Okay, thank you. Daddy. We're here. Oh.
You haven't just picked up the bit yet.
Pick up my picture? Okay. Thank you. Come on.
Come on, baby.
Beep beep. Beep.
Tiger.
In front of you, baby.
That tiger.
I actually jumped. You think he's lonely? Do you think he has a tiger buddy in there?
Say cheese.
feels really hot.
Baby Brixton. 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 Hey, baby. What you doing? Who are you looking at? You look at your brothers? Baby Brixton. Baby. Baby. Oh, baby Brixton.
This is a snow cone. Yes, it is. Oh, this is snow cone. Yeah, this is snow cone. Oh, he said that.
Branson got a good arm on him. He's going to be a football player. You gotta catch it.
Get your horse.
Mm-hmm. You wanna drink some?
What is that one?
The white one. Good. Yeah. Baby.
Talking to us.
Hi, mommy. He said that. He said, hey, mommy. Hey, mommy. He said that, mom.
Yeah, I heard him.
He's talking for real.
For real. I can't get over those blue lips. Blue lips and blue teeth.
Oh, no. I am very strong. I'm very strong. He said he was very strong. Mommy. Oh, I'm very strong. Baby Brixton said that, Mom. Yeah, give it to me.
What you gonna do with it?
Hey, what's that snow kind of thing?
Well, yeah, because they close in 10 minutes. We spent a lot of time sitting down, cooling off, yeah.
Yeah, because I was in line for like 10 hours.
Yeah.
What's that in there?
That's a train, baby. Come on.
What? Thank you, boy. Wait for me, thank you, boy.
Go ahead.
Pull your pants up.
Nothing to do with it.
It's rolling.
Peace.
Oh, drop it.